Oh, that was a little trap hole. I see what they did there. I guess I had to go down here anyways, but that was a cute little trick. Whoa! Wait, why are they fighting that thing? Isn't that thing on their side? Get out of here! I hate these guys with the big guns. Get out. Whoa! They sound so fun. They make like a bunch of weird noise. Can I destroy this thing just by throwing stuff at it? Oh look, I can. That really hurt it. Because I think if I don't, you know, blow it up, then I'm going to have to fight it with my lightsaber, which isn't going to be fun, of course, because it's a big metal machine against the guy with the lightsaber. I wonder if this hurts him at all. Hurts the machine at all. Okay, that of course didn't hurt him, but... Whoa! Is he shooting at me? Here, I'm gonna try to throw this stuff at him. Oh, look! I can do the finishing attack. What? I definitely pressed A. Okay, I have to do like a finishing attack thing on him. There we go. Okay, I guess I didn't do it fast enough last time. Oh man, what am I doing? I think you have to do a finishing move like this at the end of all these little... I guess that was considered a mini boss battle. So I think you have to do a finishing move on every boss battle, so that's why I had to do that just then. Okay, am I jumping off up here? I guess I am jumping off up here. Whoa! Got some guys shooting at me. Oh no, I'm gonna have to sneak up behind them. Whoa, what's up with the ground? It's like messing up. I guess this place is getting destroyed. Here, you can get at it. Okay, or just glitch out. I don't know what happened there. Oh. Okay, he's already dead. Oh, he's flying off the edge. Goodbye. Nobody in the control room. I guess they were waiting for me. Whoa. Get out of here. I'm trying to sneak up from behind. Mr. Pedo Bear. Pedophile. Okay, let's see if I can do some sort of combo here. This guy does not get hurt by, like, regular force. Like, it's kind of hard to force push these guys. I think there's a combo where you can, like, attack, and then force push. Kind of like that, yeah, I saw. But yeah, that, like, really makes it a widespread force push. What is this guy doing? Like, are you seriously coming at me without, like... He's not even a normal stormtrooper, he's just an Imperial officer. I know they're, like, higher ranking, but... If they're higher ranking, shouldn't they, you know, be better protected? Hey, there's one of those red things in there. I'm gonna throw this stuff before I go in there, though. Make a strong entrance, if you know what I mean. That guy was trying to run away. I don't think so. Unlimited energy? This is gonna be good. Just run for it. Run for it! Oh! Run, Forrest, run. You guys are gonna say hello to my force push today. Oh man. This is awesome. I'm out of energy now. I'm all drained. That was pretty awesome though. That would not have been fun to do without unlimited energy, I'll tell you that. Did you see how many guys there were in that one room? And I just... I got so many points from that, or frenzies, or whatever. Whatever you want to call it. Whoa! Did the elevator rip them in half? I think it did. I didn't even notice there was an elevator. I thought that was just an alcove. Man, this is a long mission. Are all the missions long like this? My goodness. This is probably going to be a long walkthrough, or let's play, whatever. Oh, dang. What is going on in here? You guys making something? Okay, I see now. These guys are like rebels, and they're killing the... I thought these guys were on the stormtrooper side. I guess Darth Vader did say, you know, kill rebels and stormtroopers. So... I just now realized that. How dumb am I? These guys are rebels, and they're invading this ship with the stormtroopers on it. And, you have to fight both kinds because, you know, that's what Darth Vader said to do, so you gotta follow the master of disaster. Hey, you guys like that? You guys weren't expecting me to just hit that with my lightsaber, were you? Okay, they got these laser shields on, so what do I do here? What are these glowy things? You guys are not smart. Walk right in front of the laser. That makes a lot of sense. Whoa. That is probably the best way to kill these guys, is just throw them into the laser. Let me see. Wait, what just happened? Okay, let me get this thing. Force power sphere. Oh. Yeah, let's get rid of this guy. Let's throw him in there, in the laser. He's getting kind of annoying. Let's throw all of them in the laser. These guys are not smart. Like, if I were one of these guys, I'd run away. Or I'd at least do something that guaranteed me to not die, which there's not too much of that you can do against a stud like this guy. I don't even know. Is his name Starkiller? I think his name is Starkiller. Yeah, there's not much you can do against this guy. Alright, what am I doing so that I can get these lasers down? Because I know that you have to do that. But how do I do it? I don't think I have to just kill everybody. I think you can skip. You don't have to kill everybody to advance, do you? I don't think you do. There has to be a switch somewhere. Yeah, I have to get in this room. But the question is, how do I do it? Oh, there it is, right there. Yep, that got rid of all the, all the stuff. Yeah, they don't really have very good defenses against a guy, you know, anybody that can use the Force, which is understandable, because usually when you design something, you're not designing it to defend against a Jedi or a Sith, just because, you know, usually you're fighting normal people.
This is it. Kota is just above you now.
Yeah, this whole time I'm going for Kota. I completely forgot. Shows you how involved I am. I'm just here for the Force pushing. Alright, I guess we're going to General Kota. He's the boss. Hi there.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
You making fun of me? I'll whoop your ass, old man. Oh, we gotta fight him. You wanna mess with me? You wanna call me a boy? Yeah, I'm not messing around. You wanna call me a boy? I'll whoop your ass. Did he teach me anything? I'm whooping you. What are you talking about, fool? Oh, you gonna send in your men. I love when bosses do that. It shows how bad they are. Oh, just throw random stuff at him. That's hilarious. Just hit him in the head with like a brick or something. Okay, Yeah, that's another thing in this game. Like, you can do. This is my best strategy. Just hit him with random crap, and then he like falls on. He falls to the ground. That is funny.
Stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. Be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Oh, you little puss. Using the Force. Can't I just run over and, like, you know, stab him? I already did stab him right through the back. That's what I was talking about. In this game, when you're in a boss battle, you can do, like, major damage to them. Like, something that would definitely kill them. And then, you know, they don't die. Like, I stabbed my lightsaber through him and nothing happened. Okay, yeah, this is my best strategy. Get him on the ground and then just go ham. And then he gets into his little energy ball because, you know, he's scared and can't do anything. Can I just block? I think I can just block. Okay, that doesn't work. I guess I have to jump around. Alright, here, I'm gonna throw this at you. You like that? Oh man, that's funny. Like, just the animation, like, he doesn't even fly or anything. He just, like, it hits him and then he just stops doing whatever he's doing and just falls over. Kind of like he's drunk. It's funny. Oh, I've already, you know, I've already gotten this far. Oh man, he messed up my game. Oh no, he didn't. This, I'm still doing it. There we go. I guess if you mess up, you have to do it over and over again. Oh dang. Aw, he got me there. I have to do it all over again. Wait. There we go. Alright, let's get it this time. I wonder if it's the same buttons, since I'm on, you know, not the hardest difficulty. Alright, this guy's getting kind of annoying. Let's go. Slam your face. Yeah, there we go. Is he dead? I would go over and stab him just to make sure he is dead.
Vader thinks he's turned you, but I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me.
Oh, dang. Starkiller didn't like... Oh! Alright, goodbye. Okay. Guess he's not gonna say goodbye. Okay, now I... What? He's jumping out. Okay. That was planned. I'll give him that one. That was pretty smart stuff right there. Jumping out and then getting picked up. Oh man, the master. Master of disaster.
Master Kota is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber.
Right through his cape.
My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
I will not fail you! I'll kill the, Kazdan Paratus guy. The weird name guy.
Looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Oh, nice outfit, Starkiller. Forgot about that too. You get cool outfits. Coolio.
Droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that.
Oh, that's so sad. I don't even care.
There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
His neck looks like 10 times longer in that outfit. Is it just me, or... He was like... Frickin' giraffe over here. He's like...
I'm returning to low orbit.
The way he was leaned over, it was hilarious.
You'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck.